I'm Deputy Jeff Kruller with the Pima County Sheriff's Department DUI Unit. I've been a deputy for about 3 years, and I've been on the DUI unit for just about 2 years now. We're doing what's called Know Your Limit. It's a nationwide campaign that's been going on for about 10 years with law enforcement. The purpose for tonight is to go out and educate the public on the dangers of drunk driving. Also, to know how many drinks it takes to get to a certain level of possible impairments. There's a lot of myths and people that just don't know fully what the DUI laws are, so we're here to educate them. This is half of our job. The other half is enforcement. But if we can go out here tonight downtown and work with other agencies and inform people, again, about the dangers of drunk driving, then we've also done our job. Keep going, go, keep going, go, stop. All right, lift that off there for me. It's a souvenir for you. All right, do you know what the legal limit is in Arizona?
0.08.
Okay, do you think you know where you're at?
Probably like 0.01.
0.01, okay. How many have you had today?
Like half a drink.
Half a drink, okay, so you're probably pretty low. This is gonna be a bunch of little guidelines for you to kind of give you an idea of if you have one drink of wine versus one shot versus one beer, what you can expect it to bring you up to. Again, these are guidelines, not exact science. You're actually at a 0.028.
Point 0, maybe? 0.10? All right, how often do you drink? Not often? Okay, you're at a 0.151. So if you got arrested tonight for a DUI, that'd be an extreme DUI.
No, I don't drive. That's why I don't drive.
No, and good for you. But if you did, it'd be an extreme DUI. So,
so
you don't feel like you can drive tonight, do you?
No, definitely.
How long until you think you would be safe to drive? Like, do you think if you woke up tomorrow morning around, say, 6 a.m., you'd be okay to drive?
No. Wait, an hour drink, 4 or 5 hours?
Oh, you need probably at least 10 or 12 hours before you.
Yeah, that's why I'm here. Thank you.
So,